Let me go!
First, he must be slapped in the face with a tuna 100 times!
What? They did horrible things to me. Made me eat a sloth's butt that was stuffed with mouse butts. Tied bats to my eyelids and let a wild boar lick beetle spit out of my belly button. Made me say my name backwards while lizards pooped in my ears and a beaver punched me in the stomach. So on and so on. But the last thing they did to me, oh, it's hard to even talk about.
Finally, he must eat a Brussels sprout.
What? No!
Eat
no
it.
Way, they're yucky!
Now, the ritual of the Tree of Flesh is complete.
Oh, come on. Nothing? Sheriff, did you eat that Brussels sprout?
No, they're yucky!
What? No, no!
Oh, that was the only Brussels sprout we had!
Damn it! We'll never get close to Mr. Pickles now. He'll smell us coming a mile away.
Wait, that reminds me of something. Evil dogs can't smell enemies further than 666 yards away. That means
we don't have to get close to Mr. Pickles at all.
Yeah, what? Please, lady. I'm taking this grandpa to jail.
No.
What? Hey,
come on.
Where are y'all going?
To kill Mr. Pickles and end this evil once and for all.
He's out.
I'll come back for you.
Damn it!
Whoops!
Lava was nothing I was ever worried about. We're talking about me, man. I got a heart so packed full of bravery, it could just leap out an open window. And that's just what I did. Sure, some of the things Grandpa said did check out. The map, the lost city, the weird lady who backed him up. Were they both senile, or was Mr. Pickles a killer? Either way, Sheriff always gets his man. Because when you're riding with me, you're riding with the best, baby.
One sniper rifle, please.
Oh, sorry, Miss Prissy Paws. No sleep till you learn the dance moves. We gotta win finals. Here's another triple shot macchinata. Oh! No, Miss Prissy Paws, do something!